just got a tip from a resistance contact in the field. A high-ranking Advent officer was spotted moving through the area with limited escorts. This could be a chance for us to disrupt their current operations and throw off their command structure. Your orders are to eliminate that officer with extreme prejudice.
Positions concealed.
Je me déplace.
These two are working together like a well-oiled machine. As long as we keep them close to each other in the field, they'll reap various tactical benefits as their bond continues to grow. Will do.
Reinforcements inbound.
Clear.
tout de suite que je gère. Overwatch.
So many have already fallen. Never done.
We just picked up the chosen assassin's energy signature. She's moving on the squad's position, Commander.
That is not good. Taking fire over here! Taking heavy fire!
I am coming for you.
What did you expect? Only the best.
Moving to designated coordinates.
What's over there?
What's over there?
J'y cours. Got it covered.
Affirmative, covering now. On Overwatch.
What will you do when they can no longer fight? There is nowhere to run.
Enemy down!
They have served with honor, their duty to the elders fulfilled.
Before you get too close.
Je dois pouvoir faire ça. Je reste sur place.
We have to expect our soldiers to feel the strain of combat eventually. We just have to give them enough time to recover properly.
Perhaps if you stopped allowing your troops to be captured, you wouldn't expend so much effort in recovering them.
It's one of the Elders chosen.
We have nothing to fear.
Right behind you.
For some, the pain would be empowering. My blade first. You will join your compatriots soon enough. Bent, not broken. Their fear grows, Commander. I suspect they will tell me a great deal about your operations.
It looks like the Chosen knocked one of our soldiers into a daze. We need to get someone over there to help them get back on their feet before that thing can move in and attack.
Heading there now.
They die as warriors, as great a death as one could hope for.
That's right.
You could have learned from me if we weren't destined to be enemies.
Down!
onward. Leave no human standing. Their wounds will quicken the march to death.
They're flanking my position!
Do not fear the darkness! The elders grant me their vision, and with it, I am everywhere.
Impressionne. Alors, qu'est-ce que tu dis de ça?
They have served with honor, their duty to the elders fulfilled.
Okay.
At one time, it would have been unthinkable that I might ever fall in battle. Now, it appears you have bested me once again.
Great job, Commander. But there's no trace of that Chosen left. I've got a feeling we haven't seen the last of them. Still, at least we ruined the...
Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world, only together.
Elders Chosen are incredibly resilient.
Despite our victory over them to date, we still have much to learn if we wish to destroy them permanently.
Once I've regrouped, we will be seeing each other again.
A new course. Avenger plotting new course.
Our people seem to work well together, Commander.
Our people managed to find another bit of information on these Chosen that are trying to hunt you down.
You're starting to win over my people, Commander. And that says something.
My people are up for some additional work if you've got any orders for us, Commander.
Our influence with the Resistance factions has motivated them to share some new information on the Chosen. just got word that the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.